My name is Oriana Price, and I'm a
I'm a junior.
My name is
Nick Murphy, and I'm a junior.
My name is Autumn Mann, I'm a sophomore.
My name is Kaylee Bodish, and I'm a sophomore.
And this is South 5.
And this poem is titled Another Day.
Another day, another dollar.
Another day that my life is represented by my color.
Another dollar spent for every dumb stop.
Another body drop on another dude's block.
A society full of hatred.
The blood sacrifice that is sacred.
We're never for us, but against us.
So who in this world can we trust?
Every man for himself.
We don't believe in help.
Every day you fight for yourself to the death against everyone else.
The color of my skin has put them down as a sin.
No hope for our next of kin.
Hopefully they'll be the next to win.
I put a gun to your head, you'll have your hands up.
Don't shoot.
Yet another bullet rings out, no matter what we say or do.
Another gun equals another body drop.
One shot, two shots,
three shots,
four.
How many more of us will fall down to the floor?
Another history class leaving out the important facts.
How we were forced to exist to be killed.
How this land used to be ours only to have our blood spilled.
Indian, black, we didn't come from India.
We're not the color of a clan.
Just because my skin says one thing doesn't mean that's all I am.
It's all of us against the world,
and I have to be against them.
But we don't want to.
Why is my skin always behind the gun?
Why are we always the suspicious ones?
Why do both of us have to die?
Can't you see all the racist signs?
Can't you see the world is dying?
How many more bodies until we believe in us?
When will we discuss
that we are wiping each other out
until there's none of us left?
Another day, another dollar.